All right, 5 steps, to-do list application. Here we go. Pronounce to do. CD, to do. Then it is a script. Do title which is text or string, and the body which is text, the done which is boolean, the do which is daytime. Now you create the tables, which is rake, db, migrate, and then you start up the server. And here is the to-do list application created on my machine. As you can see, go ahead, create a has all your controls, date time control. It's all done. It's all complete back for you. How quick was that? Anyways, that's the tutorial. Thanks for your time.